scalene triangle. Here scalene triangle has all the three sides different, because scalene triangle is a triangle that has all the three sides different. So what about the line symmetry for scalene triangle? There is no line symmetry existing for the scalene triangle. We have no point symmetry for scalene triangle, and so that is why we do not have the rotational symmetry also for scalene triangles. What about the isosceles triangle? For isosceles triangle means the triangle that has two sides equal to each other. We have the line symmetry, which is the angle bisector between equal sides. Now over here we have AB and AC as the two equal sides for this triangle. Now the angle between the two sides, two equal sides, is this angle. If you want to write, or if you want to make the line symmetry for this isosceles triangle, you have to bisect this angle. Bisect means you divide it into half. So the green line over here is showing you the angle bisector for this isosceles triangle. So this green line over here is showing that isosceles triangle has line symmetry as its angle bisector, and that angle has to be between the two equal sides. We have no point symmetry and no rotational symmetry for isosceles triangles.